Hello, how are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. It's another wonderful year. Happy New Year to you all. Happy 2021. Hope you guys are doing great. You are doing fine. May God bless all of us in the name of Jesus. This is our year of fulfillment. This is our year of everything turning around for our good in the name of Jesus. Everything we are going to do this year, God will strengthen us all in the name of Jesus. We achieve our goal in the name of Jesus. We will move forward. It's our year of celebration, our year of congratulation, our year of achieving those things that we are always wish to have. Okay, how are you guys doing? Happy New Year to you. Welcome back to my channel. This is Kate Osagie Emi. God bless you all that are subscribing to my channel, that have been watching my video. My returning subscriber, God bless you all. My fans all over the world, my Facebook fans all over the world, God bless you all. I'm seeing your handwork in my channel. God bless you. I really appreciate this year 2021. I pray that God will answer our prayer in the name of Jesus. So guys, if today is your first time coming across my video, guys, please subscribe to my channel and press the notification button so that you will always be notified when I upload a new video. What did I say? Subscribe to my channel. What did I say? Subscribe to my channel. God bless you as you do that. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Press that subscribe button. Press it, okay? God bless you all that have been coming to watch my video. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Much love to you all. God bless you. This year is a year that we all will testify in the name of Jesus. So, not just for me alone, but for we all, for all of us. All my well-wisher, all my supporter, all my returning subscriber, all my Facebook family, my Facebook friends, my Instagram, all over the world, everyone that wish me well, everyone that is there for me. The message is for we all. It's for all of us. So I receive a letter from God that what God is going to do in our home this year and from now on, not just this year, from now on, what God promised to give to us, that what God has given to our home, our family, our household, is in the letter. I'm going to read it for you all. God bless you all as you watch this video in the name of Jesus. Please subscribe to the channel. Subscribe. God bless you as you do that. So stay tuned and watch this short movie of a letter that I received from God. I'm going to read it to you all. It's for the message for all of us, okay? It's for all of us. It's going to dwell in our home. Love will dwell in our home. Peace will dwell in our home. In the name of Jesus, stay tuned and watch the video. God bless you all.
Hello? See? I have to look by the camera. Who will get a go? Now, what is the letter? It's a book that is a letter. buy the elevator. Letter na ma le gbe ro pajo a ma bi address again anybody won e kun letter.
Okay, message from Almighty God to you and your household. Oh my God, hallelujah. Message from Almighty God to you and your household. Love in your home. Amen. Happiness in your home. Amen. Prosperity in your home. Amen. Favor, greatness, joy, peace. Amen. No more barrenness in the land. Amen. No more sickness in the land. Amen. No more sorrow in the land. Amen. No more lack in your home. Amen. No more struggle in your home. Amen. You shall achieve your desire. Amen. It shall be well with you and your household. Amen. These are the words from God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is great. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Your word is yes and amen. You said it, I believe it. That settled me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I receive it. Amen. Wow.